to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hours of darkness,